Hello, I'm Jerry Noiser from United Vision Dairy, and we are in our, one of our barns here to looking at the cattle. On June 10th, we're going to have both the Manitou County breakfast on the farm so that people can have a very enjoyable breakfast and that we can educate them as to what the daily farm life is on a farm, and how the cows are managed and well taken care of, as well as the people that work for us, and to teach the people what they can expect on an average life day on the farm. Our roots are in Manitowoc County, so I love the farm in Manitowoc County, as we're entering the fifth generation, and they're all over in Manitowoc County, and Manitowoc County has a lot to offer, and we enjoy it.
One of my favorite memories that I can remember would be being, well, when we were young, me and my brother showing cattle at the Manitowoc County Fair. It was a big thing in our lives when we were younger, and had a lot of fun, a lot of experience, and got to know a lot of community people who are doing that.
I'm Marilyn
Noiser
from United Vision Dairy Farm. One of my favorite memories of Manitowoc County is all the great times and fun at the county fair. I exhibited a lot of things throughout the years from a little on with my family. And then my kids have gone to the fair and exhibited. And not only the exhibiting of things, but just the whole atmosphere of the fair and the people is just marvelous.